Hey, programming geeks everywhere! In a previous video, I showed that there is a noticeable performance improvement in execution time when creating lists using the literal notation rather than calling the constructor. Let me explain why there is this difference in performance. Here we use this, which is the Python disassembler for bytecode. We pass in the statement for creating a list using literal notation, as well as the statement for creating a list using the constructor. In the case of the list created using the constructor, we can notice the Python bytecode executes a lot of operations. Resume is a noop, basically is a no operation in assembly or a null statement. Load global gets the object pointed by the global variable and pushes a pointer to it on the stack. Turn value is self-explanatory, does what it's supposed to do. In the case of the list created using literal notation, there are fewer operations. We are missing the load global and call. We have reached the end of our video tutorial. If you have any suggestions, leave a comment.